I'm gonna love you. Welcome back, folks. We did save our last quest, so we are going to load that and continue with our next quest. Let's throw at us. That is Spirit Rescue. Yep. Not sure. General Grievous is holding the Supreme Chancellor hostage aboard his flagship. The Jedi are on their way, but the pilot won't be okay.
As we have to save progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
All right, that's fine. We will hold these guys until the Jedi came.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
Okay.
Incoming fighters, take them out.
Well, not done. Get there. Okay, let's get the gear down quickly. I'm down. I'm okay. That should be good. Yeah. Let's just take this guy as well. You dare to mess with me? I think those are three down. Oh, I just got an odd. Not sure what that means. Okay, let's take this three down. Three down. Yeah. And now we are on fire, so we should be down as well.
Clear the hangar area.
Repeat,
clear the area.
If we had, then let's clear a few more. And make our time rapid. This guy. Easy.
Don't
turn
behind you. Don't let him get a lock.
We've got a banking clan ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
He just asked me to destroy something, yeah. That thing. Can we do it? What the hell we have? Not sure we can. Somebody is shooting at us. Let's just use somersault. And another.
You've got company!
We know that part. I think I'm okay, but...
Pilots, focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
Okay.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
We have to bring down the shields now. We are doing everything. Just something sharp. Is it still over there asleep? Oh, I'm not sure who's shooting me. Unit 65. I will make a note of that. If I make to hell, I will show hell in the hell. That's just weird. This should be it, guys.
Communications array. That'll give you an opening.
Let's just... I thought that...
Control to pilots. Prep your ships for battle.
We could kill that as well. Damn you, soldier.
Take out that bomber!
All right. That should be fine. I can take that. Can you come? Yeah, it should be done now.
Well done. Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
You picked up a vulture!
Be careful. I will try... that was close. I have to get away from there and just get an angle. Is that where I'm not supposed to go or not? Let's see where I have to go. Okay.
All hands to battle stations. Repeat. All hands to battle stations.
Always. Remember, folks. The landing is the difficult part. Not just in the game. Anywhere.
Don't let that try get away.
Doing a double somersault. Okay. This is it, folks. May the force be with me. Times we have to do that again and again. So I'm going very close to the ship.
Watch your tail.
Avoid the current. God damn it. Why the hell the trial feeling is so difficult?
Victor Echo 1-2.
I think this is a test. The force is speaking to me. I can feel the force. I will do that landing now. I'm not sure why I feel that content. Holy moly, the force lied to me.
All hands to battle stations. Repeat, all hands to battle stations.
Soldier, that soldier, they are taking my rights. I my health already depleted to her. May the force be with me, may the force be with me. Yeah, the force
is with me. Rocket time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
What? Leave your ship and use your explosive weapons to destroy the engine cooling tanks inside the transportation. The external systems are never destroyed from the inside of the capital. Alright. I'm just following the arrow. It wants me to go in there. So I will do that. Who's firing? Oh, where are the number is firing? Have fun now. Anyone? Anyone in there? Nope, nobody is in there. This game won't do anything. Okay, that's where the mistake is. Alright, let's do that. Oh, let's stick in one. Throw every bomb. the hull. What are they trying to mess with me? I don't have too much ammo, so can't waste that. Is there any way I can get an ammo? Here? Nope.
Enemy bombers are incoming. Repeat, enemy bombers are incoming.
This is not helping, right? Let's see what was there instead of that. It's working, guys. Not sure this is the right way, but I won't live enough. Not sure I can do.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Somehow that worked. I just made the enemy soldier to shoot that tank.
Prep your ships for battle.
Damn, you soldier.
They're trying to land their troops.
We have to destroy the bridge now. That's fine by me. I don't have to do all that worthless stuff anymore.
Well done, gents. With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
Wow. Done. Ah, damn it. That was quite difficult, guys.
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor.
Oh.
Took all the credit too.
Kenobi did that? No. I think he is lying. General Kenobi is not like that. I am a big fan of Kenobi, by the way. Thanks a lot for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, go check out my other videos. If you guys enjoyed this, peace out.